camera gear, plenty of water, food. It's a Monday night and the 24th of June, and I'm just going to meet my brother at Amherness. He's camping out, and I was thinking of camping out myself, but we're going to be staying there late anyway. I'm working the next day, he's got a couple of days off, so I'm just going to have my tea there, and I'll show you what we got up to. Okay. That's me just meeting up with my brother, then we're going to head down to the fire. What time do you get here, that?
About,
quite
past
4:30. Oh, not bad. Not bad at all.
Seen the kit I brought, didn't
I? This beach sitting in the house.
I've got some nice rosy wine, it's only 9.5% volume, where you just sip away and go.
Look at that view. Lovely. Derek looking very smart and totally outdoorsy.
Of course. Of course, you've got to look your best when you're outdoors.
Got good company for the night though. Heard the sheep coming down a couple of feet away, just chowing in the grass, so they'll be back down then when it's dark. They always get curious. Return to Amherness. Oh, cow trail. Hi. I'll just get up some wood in a minute.
Aye.
It's unbelievable how much driftwood is here. It's a great place. Let's have a look over here. What a nice wee spot. I've not used my tent like that yet.
Aye, but it's just the good tents, double skins, so they are like it. Uh-huh. Right here. That's what I didn't ask, but it's got a good heart in it, so it's got another one to kick in the back.
Oh, aye. Another one to get the fire going again. Beautiful place. Remember from my last video, there's our sitting seat. Now this tent here, it's actually a throw-up tent, but it's one of the better ones. A geisha double skinned.
There we go, look at that. Got the, for the hammock, getting an underliner.
Oh aye.
Just got it in like that. It's a comfortable night.
Yeah. Bags plenty of room. It's actually a one man tent, but there's quite a good bit of room in it.
Very comfy in that.
It's best to just start across in the night and opening, just having that view in the morning. Yeah.
Nice cup of coffee. Oh, it's spadding. Tomato flavour, lovely. Nice cup of coffee.
Can get a cup of coffee outdoors.
Lovely. There we go, fire going already. All you had to do was throw the sticks on, the wind did the rest.
passing that and off she goes.
Time, folks, and we've got to show you that we've got to put them in our wee hot ovens, and it takes seconds to heat them up, or maybe a minute or something. But Scotch fire. Put it in, non-stick pans. Put the lid on. In the embers. Wow, that is warm. There we go. Lovely Scotch pies. Sun's getting lower. Good tunes on the radio. What time is it, mate Kenny?
I've got my watch on.
Probably be about 9. Probably be about 9 o'clock. Might get a good sunset. Got the bottle of wine just tucked in there.
And I've got mine tucked in here.
Oh yeah.
Pot noodles in, they've got to be eaten.
Oh, aye.
Bombay bad boy.
Well, the sun is starting to go down behind Squeal Hill. We've got plenty of wood and a lovely fire going.
And we need it because the midges are out.
Aye, the midges have just started to come, but
we are prepared.
Definitely. The heat's keeping them away from the fire.
Lovely. Nice and peaceful.
Well, I'll tell you what, we are roasting. Totally. Nice smell of music and all, just as the sun's going down.
Yep.
Can't you think of a better way to spend a Monday night? And it'll be time for the Cuban cigar to come out just shortly and all, so it will. Excellent.
Just give you a wee panoramic view of a campsite. Lovely fire. Tent, plenty of firewood. And the tide is coming in. Greel Hill, and the one behind it's Ben Gairn.
The twilight. Yep, the twilight zone. Yep, nice time of the evening, so it is. Not quite day, not quite dark. By the way, if there's anybody out there that wants to come out and enjoy the outdoors, then pipe up. Contact Densum Ranger, and I'm quite sure that you'll be more than welcome. Yep, come and join us.
What time is it now, Kenny? What time did you say it was?
I would say it's now about 10:45. Quarter and ten to midnight.
Excellent. Nice fire, good tune, CFM.
In the water, the sea trickling in behind us. Nice and mellow.
The moon is just about climbing above Heston Island. Right, we're just heading for a wee danner.
Right.
It's past 12 o'clock now. Having a look along our wee beach.
Kind of be a wee nighttime walk there.
That's it. We're just walking through the brush. There's a wee path going through here and the bushes either side.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Sometimes you're getting ready for the shooting and that.
Aye. Oh, I was nearly away there.
There is a way through, but they are
pretty
overgrown in
this area. We're just heading up a hill here.
Aye, shine.
Well, look, here we go, got some eyes looking at us. There we go. Let's see what it is.
A sheep.
A sheep or a fox. Oh, you can just pick up the eyes in the camera now.
Aye,
yep. Just get a wee close in there. Just a wee sheep. Just a thing to note when you're out walking in the countryside and you see a couple of eyes glaring at you. It could be a fox, a sheep, whatever. No need to panic. It's a night time. The whole world doesn't stop just because people go out. Right, we're heading uphill now on a rocky path. Loads of cow pats. Nice though.
You can't even see the light of the fire from up here, so you can't.
I know. You see the moon just slightly to the left of Heston Island. I don't know if you can hear the sea, but it's lovely. That's one thing you get used to at night time is the noises, which is totally different for the day. Mm-hmm. You can hear deer, cows bellowing in the background. I don't know if you can hear them. Sheep walking. Foxes yelping. To somebody that doesn't know what they are or whatever, or they hear deer walking, you know, and blackbirds hunting for food in the leaves, sounds like footsteps. It's just totally different at night time.
A moose can sound like an elephant at night.
Aye, definitely. No need to be afraid.
One time I was up and I was camping out at when I was doing the West Highland Way, and I was camped out in the woods, pitched my tent up and that, and in the early hours in the morning you heard something like it was a pig
like it was his throat was being cut, barking away, sort of thing like it, but it's just a deer.
Aye.
Just get used to the sounds, what they're like.
And if you've ever had a red deer at night time, sounds like a Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Sure does. For you townies.
Aye.
Nice and peaceful though, isn't it?
Oh aye, nice and quiet. And the fire. I'll put some more wood in the fire.
Betsy, get Big Betsy on.
To Mellow Magic on CFM.
Did you see the moon reflecting on the water, on the seawater? Bliss. Kenny's not had his big Cuban cigar yet, so he's not.
I'm saving it. I mean, you'll be saving it for a long time.
Battered, I couldn't tell what I felt. I was unrecognizable to myself. I saw my reflection in a window and didn't know my own face. Oh brother, are you gonna leave me wasting away on the streets of Philadelphia? Black and whispering as the rain on the the streets of Philadelphia. Gonna greet me. It's just you and I, my friend. And my clothes don't fit me no more. I walk 1,000 miles just to slip this ski. The night is falling, I'm lying awake. I can feel myself fading away. So receive me, brother, with your faithless kiss. Or will we leave each other alone like this on the streets of Philly?